Hello, my wonderful people. Greetings, depending on the time on I take the hear of this tobi. My people, Ooni oba adeyeye, he don weep bitterly over losing sight of Queen Naomi. As Queen Naomi, we dey hear information say she no dey joke anymore with KBAC. She wasn't joking when she said to KBAC that she is done with this marriage. KBAC, he never for one day tried to improve Queen Naomi's life by trying to set limits in the palace, to set boundary. It is always easy for him to claim that he would take action and do all sorts of things, but he ends up doing nothing. And Queen Naomi, she has waited far too long for her to realize that KBAC, that he was never even serious to begin with. Now, Mama Tadenikawo, she has made up her mind to move on and stay out of trouble, stay out of anything that has to do with KBAC and his oluwis. Where we say, he no get anything where KBAC go do, where go better for them. Because anything where them do for inside palace, then they always they look for something where we say they go put the blame on. Everything, all the back and forth movement, everything that has been going back and forth in the palace, KBAC, he doesn't seem happy about it. And now, just like Queen Naomi said, it's KBAC been think say Queen Naomi they joke. But right now, my correct people, Queen Naomi, she don't show KBAC say she no really gets him time. Yes, KBAC, he has lost total control of everything because he was expecting he would get something in return. But instead, Mama Tade Nikawo, Mama Tade don't come out, show everybody, say she is serious with everything that she has been saying. Or she have been saying that she is not going to return back to the palace. She wasn't joking after all. And right now, my correct people, KBAC, he been done they get and wotu. As in, Papa don't talk and give him say, if anything should happen to Queen Naomi, say Ingo suffer the consequences. Yes, he is going to suffer the consequences of his action. Yes, my wonderful people. So now, to make the matter even worse, KBAC, he don't already begin to lose everything already, as Mama Tadenika would don't go to customary court to serve KBAC divorce papers. Yes, Queen Naomi don't serve KBAC. So now KBAC, he has seen that it is already over for him. Yes, it is over for KBAC because all those people will be say they beat drum where KBAC they dance. Now KBAC, he don't already begin to vex. Say this was never what he expected would happen. He never expected that he would end up making a decision like this. He has been, Queen Naomi don't already back him. Say he is not happy at all. He doesn't seem happy nor satisfied with action we be say he don't take in the past. And despite everything that has happened, KBAC he been don't try impossible best to make improvements, but nothing seemed to be working out for him. Nothing seemed to be working out. And a lot of people will have KBAC to blame for everything, just like his father has come out to make this announcement known to everyone that if ever anything should happen to Queen Naomi, or for whatsoever reason, Queen Naomi decides that she will never involve herself in anything concerning the palace, that KBAC, he better know that it is that day that his problem is going to multiply. So he better find a way to make sure, say, he changes Queen Naomi's heart. Yes, my correct people, because this is just like the prophecy. KBAC, he has a lot on his table. KBAC, he has a lot to worry himself for. Because Mama Tadenikawo, she have tried. She have tried her possible best to make everyone stay out of her way. She tried her possible best to make everyone understand of the situation and at hand and how they've all been fighting really hard to make everything work out. But my correct people, at this point, we just don't know what else Mama Tadenikawo is to do, because every action that she have taken in the palace, everyone seemed really, really worried that it doesn't seem to be working out as expected. Mama Tadenikawo, my correct people, as we take the year of this matter, she don't make the impossible decision, and now Kabiyesi won't even be able to stop her. No matter how hard he tries, it will be hard for Kabiyesi to get hold of the situation, for Queen Naomi to make up her mind. It shows that Kabiyesi, he has a lot. Yes, he has a lot to work on. Yes, my wonderful people, Queen Naomi, she has gone through it all already. Queen Naomi, she has tried to be understanding enough with Kabiyesi. But Kabiyesi, he is always looking for something. Something that he knows Mama Tadenikawo cannot be able to offer him. Yes, my correct people. And now it has already gotten to a point that a lot of people seem really, really worried. Yes, a lot of people seem so worried because this game that they've all been playing in the palace, they already know that it is of no use for them. No good at all is going to come from it. But instead, my people, what did they do? They kept on fighting over silly things. And now they have ended up making life miserable for themselves. Yes, they've ended up making their life a lot more miserable. And there is nothing that they are going to do now to bring some permanent changes. Yes, Queen Naomi's presence in the palace was all that was needed for peace to reign, for things to work out the best. But since all of them were busy looking for something that isn't even there, now they all are beginning to face the challenges. And Kabiyesi, he wouldn't say that he wasn't warned, but because Kabiyesi, he was warned, but everything that Kabiyesi was told, he took it all for granted. Yes, my correct people. And now his father is at the verge of losing his mind, telling Kabiyesi to please and please let him do all in his power. He should never stop. Yes, he must try as much as possible to convince Mama Tadenikawo so that Mama Tadenikawo will not end up making more of a big mistake. Yes, my correct people, now so this matter take the fly around. As I say, they reach us, we dey very, very sure say Kabiyesi, he has a lot of things to learn. And his father isn't joking at all, because in Papa dey vex pass. Say everything when they go back and forth for inside palace. Say Kabiyesi, now him they bring continuous shame upon the palace. Now Kabiyesi, now him they bring continuous buzz for inside palace. The disrespect we Queen Naomi they get today, now because of say Kabiyesi, now him first show disrespect to Queen Naomi. So my correct people, there is nothing that can be done. For Queen Naomi to have made up her mind, a lot of people are very glad that she did, because of the disrespect that she has been getting from the palace, that a lot of people are not so happy about. And now Kabiyesi, he is feeling the pressure already, because a lot of people have already decided that they are going to back Queen Naomi in anything that she is doing. No need begging her, because Kabiyesi, he has lost all chances of reviving the palace, of bringing peace and unity. Now, correct people, now so this matter take the Richard Domot. I'll not take this. See, I'm gonna follow us. Chook mad for inside down the comment below. See you guys all in another tori. Thank you all and remain blessed. Bye bye.